Today is the last day to enjoy the cool sounds of the 29th annual downtown Hoedown.
The Low Cash Cowboys from Nashville had the crowd going yesterday afternoon. Performers scheduled to thrill crowds today include Annabelle Road, Stolen Horses, and Steel Magnolia. The Hoedown is free. Today's hours are from 1 until 11.
All across the country, times are tough. Detroit knows that better than.
And Action News anchor Stephen Clark will be performing with his band, The Trending Topics, tonight. They'll be performing on the River Stage at 6 this evening, as you can see. And here, the band has been rehearsing for their big gig. The band says you can expect to hear a unique blend of styles that will be sure to catch your ear.
So many talents.
Stephen's got to be one of the most talented people in this building.
He can do it all. He really does it all.